Albuquerque residents can get rid of their household hazardous waste this weekend. The city hosting a collection event Saturday from 10 to 3 at Balloon Fiesta Park. Officials will accept items that are flammable, corrosive, or toxic that you are not allowed to dispose of in your normal trash or recycling bins. You are asked to fill out a form beforehand. Then someone will remove the waste from your car or truck when you get there. We have details, as always, on KRQE.com.